வணக்கம் எல்லாருக்கும். இது வந்து நான் சஃபாரி போகிறேன், ஒரு பஸ் வந்து தனியாக போகிறேன். இது எனக்காண்டி நான் பண்ணி போகிறேன். கிட்ட போய் அனிமல்ஸை பார்ப்போம். இப்போ நான் போகிற வெஹிக்கிள் வந்து ஒரு ப்ரைவேட்டான ஹை பண்ணி போகிற வெஹிக்கிள். இப்படி போகிறதால என்ன நன்மையான்னு சொன்னால், அனிமல்ஸுக்கு க்ளோஸாக போய் நாங்கள் பார்க்கக்கூடியதாக இருக்கோம். இதில் பாருங்கள், யாருமே இல்லை, நான் தனியாக தான் போகிறேன். உங்களுக்கு இந்த வீடியோ பிடிக்கும் நினைக்கிறேன். வாங்க போய் பார்ப்போம்.
But we're going back to like when we first started running safari tours, all the animals are quite curious about what's happening.
On a warm day, the sand actually stays nice and cool. Yeah. But the one at the top of the hill there, being very photogenic at the moment, she's my favourite. Her name's Lucy. You nail bison to this bird. So within about the next 6 months or so, we'll hopefully start breeding, and soon after that, if you're ever back at the zoo, you'll hopefully see some beautiful little pumpkins, which is actually what we call baby bison.
Where are they from? So
they are from regions of North America, and you can find them through Canada and Alaska as well.
Oh, okay.
So they have adapted to live not only in the hot climates of America, but very cold climates of Alaska as well.
Birds that obviously come and go as they please. You'll probably know that usually you don't get to stop in the Nipper River.
But it is a wonderful experience to just stop and enjoy. So here we've got two of the five hippos. So we've got Brindabella and her daughter Pansy.
Okay.
Pansy now, I keep calling her a baby, but she's currently 6 or 7 years old. So she's grown up quite a bit. And pretty soon, these two beautiful girls will be heading off to Auckland Zoo in New Zealand, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay.
And we'll actually be getting a male hippo from Manato, and he'll be coming in to breed with the other three girls that we've got there.
Yeah. So currently only two of them are here.
Yeah, so we've got the two girls here, and the other three girls that we've got are two ponds over, so you'll probably see them from the walking trail. So these ones are called scimitar horned oryx.
Okay.
They're originally from areas of Chad and Nigeria, northern Africa. Unfortunately though, because of over hunting, they are currently classified as extinct in the wild. Unfortunately, these don't exist out in their natural habitat anymore. There's only about 8 or 10 zoos in the entire world.
Oh really?
So see.
That's sad.
Now at this stage I'm avoiding getting really close to the herd at the moment, because you can see in the middle of the herd there, you've got two beautiful little young ones there.
Yeah.
over, like I said. And they've pulled you right down in front of the bus, and of course, the bus can't go anywhere. But the Cape Barrier Reef in particular, like, I've got a background in wildlife conservation, my passion, so if I start talking about conservation and we start getting bored, please just tell me to shush.
Oh, that's okay.
But there's six pairs of Cape Barrier geese on site that were breeding on site. Because of the natural breeding and what we classify as indirect conservation, you can see from that six that we've got all these here, plus the other ones, plus the ones across the road there as well. So there is now, last I checked, 64 breeding pairs. I respect all of our animals, but the three rhinos that we've got there, I do have a healthy respect for, and that's why this is about as close as we'll get to our rhinos. Simply for the fact that we are trying to breed our rhinos at the moment, especially our dominant female, who's the one laying down in the middle there.
Yeah.
Her name's Kipenzie, she's our youngest female. And her moods change quite rapidly when she wants to. Quite often she has been known to chime to buses. Just sort of take her frustration there.
Yeah.
Of course, these ones here, we do have the eland. So the eland, the big brown antelope here. They are Africa's largest antelope species. A fully grown male eland can stand at about 1.8 metres tall, so almost as tall as I am. And weigh in at around 800 kilos. So quite a big animal.
Yeah.